So let's start this week with 1992.
Thank you.